I chopped off my feet and sewed on amphibians. I can control the amphibians mostly with my brain, but sometimes they like to do their own thing. It can be embarrassing, like at my junior prom when my left amphibian fingered the chaperone's daughter without permission. They also contribute to the mildew and mold problems at my father's house. Their amphibian breath makes the air wet with mildew and mold. Everything is damp and never dry in my father's house, including my father and I. My wet father sits on the radiator with all our possessions in his arms. He is hugging all our possessions in his massive arms. He is trying to free his body and all of the things that we own from the shackles of this damp and ugly feeling. But the mildew will not get hot and burn away. He says he wants to cut off my amphibians and put my real feet back on, but I tell him it doesn't work that way.